go to quick play. Wait, did you get it? Because I just left it. No, you didn't send one to me. You gotta go to quick play. And then you press R3. It says invite friends. Yeah, that you invited me to a party, not a game. Do I need to send you a video of what to do? So you went to quick play. Okay, press R3. Okay, now click my name. I got it. It's good. Change the thing to rookie, or else you might not be able to. Or no, I got it. I can change. Well, it's already on rookie in 4 minutes from your previous settings. Do you want home team or? Oh no, that won't be any fun, because you'd be going against AI the whole time. We can play with each other. Well, are we gonna do current teams or what are you wanting to do? Is that the team you're choosing? Well, you have to press R1 to get off all time. Why not? The Mavericks are the third best team. You're gonna go with the Timberwolves? Okay, keep in mind though, Anthony Edwards has a very long jump shot. And Mike Conley's is kinda quick. Jaden McDaniels isn't a 3-point shooter. Okay. I'll play the Warriors, why not? Just for old time's sake. Usually I'd go with the Celtics or usually I'd go with the Mavericks, but you know, I'll stick with the Warriors on this one. You have to press X, by the way. Yeah. Do you want to change your uniform or your lineup? Why is Chris Paul a 79 overall? He's literally one of the best assist players of all time. That's stupid. And why is Andrew Wiggins a 79? This team kind of sucks. I'm not gonna hold you. You just took Rudy Gobert out of your lineup. Okay. Just tell me when you're ready. Oh, wait, no, you have to do it too. Press circle and then go to start game. Yeah. It's your settings. You had it on rookie and you had it on 4 minutes. Yeah, from last time you played. Oh, I told you. So Golden State will get the first possession to the paint. And it's hammered home by Green. It's okay, you can adjust it next game. Good bucket. Oh my. This team's goal is to be taken seriously out west. Towns for three. Good shot. Nails it from three. Oh, the big man is smooth from range. It's cuz the kind of shot it was. It wasn't a set shot. The three from Curry. Always a nice way to start, makes his first one. Yeah, it was. What? Yeah, but you didn't green it. How'd it go in? Like, see how it says excellent? You hit slightly late. Mine turned green because I timed it right. I think that's a brand. Good pump fake. So he's got two shots coming up. The defense tries to stop Conley with a foul, but he shows great poise and manages to get it off. That one's off. Well, there's no question that the Warriors are the team of the decade, Grant. Oh, I mean, BA, think about it. Six finals appearances in 8 years. They did miss the playoffs in two of those seasons, but they still came away with four championship rings. Yeah. You should take it off rookie mode. You should put it on, like, the next one up. Not rookie, but not too high, you know? That's okay. I'll tell you how to change it after this. Yeah, probably. You can still call plays. I did a Euro step. What? What's your camera view? Mine's on the Meyer player one where I can good layup. Oh my god, I'm insane. The fadeaway three? That's already hard to make by itself. Ooh, good shot. Again, the Timberwolves score. Yeah, this is Money Mike in action. An efficient shooter who does all he can to find points. And here's Green from the arc. That drops, and it comes up. Yeah, you left him open when going for the steal. Green's got five. When he gets a quality look like this at the perimeter, he can almost be automatic. Good shot. That's a good, excellent. Do you have meter on? Yeah, just a solid passer. Towns relishes his role as leader of this team. I always have mine off. To the inside. Yeah, no. It's just personal preference. Personal preference. Oh, I almost had that steal. I pressed square just at the right time. Good shot. You're making a lot that aren't green. It's crazy. So how's Brindley? Oh yeah. Off with the layup. And here's Thompson for three. Oh, almost. Oh, because you double tap circle. Yeah, you can. If you double tap circle, your guy flops. Or if you're trying to get like a charge or something and like somebody barely taps you on the shoulder, you flop because you're trying to get a charge. Both teams tonight keeping things pretty even on the scoreboard so far.
All right, a look at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
Wait, Kuminga's at 82 overall? That's crazy. I didn't know that. They still need to change his jump shot. It still looks weird. It's not right. Yeah, I didn't know he's 82 overall.
Absolutely. It's been a huge success. Fast breaks feel fast again. And penalizing
takes. Oh, you could have shot that. Oh, AI got it. Check this. What, throw the alley-oop? Double tap triangle and then press square. But there has to be somebody going towards the basket or else you're going to just give me the ball. Yeah. Yeah, it has to be really specific. Like, you have to have somebody that just throws the ball really well. Like, Curry has a high pass accuracy.
Mm.
2K is just my game right now. Not a single one of these are yellows or whites. Good basket. Huh? Like, I'm greening all of them. I'm not getting slightly late, slightly early. Like, I'm timing it just right. That's what I'm saying. Like, with all these fadeaway layups, or layups, I mean fadeaway threes, it's insane.
Now here's Reed. He's got nine. It's Edwards with a drive. It's tipped. And he's going for the oop here. And it's hammered home by Green. There's so many wrinkles to Green's game that sometimes you forget about his athletic finishing ability.
Good layup.
And the basket is good.
Don't know why they called timeout. Hold on, can I turn that off? That, I'm just seeing if I can make it to where I can turn off the coaches doing that crap. Yeah. Coach settings right here. Timeout, manual, player minutes manual, substitution manual. Oh my god, 82.
Long range bomb. The minute that Steph Curry steps into an arena, he is in his range. You know, when you look back on Steph Curry's career, it's still amazing that he fell to the 7th pick of the draft. You think a few teams regret that one, BA? Look, as great as a shooter as he is, teams were scared off.
Oh my god, I'm insane. Yeah, that's why I'm abusing it right now. Oh. Yeah, that's a really bad animation for shooting. The shot's feeling good right now. Yeah, it does. Oh.
In the world, I've always felt like I'm the best.
I messed up.
I did. Coach Finch said, quote, he is super confident, he's real, and he's genuine. A lot of guys have a confidence that hides an insecurity. He is not that. He knows who he is as a person and as a player. Brian?
If you're behind me, I have a badge that's called Guard Up, and if you don't contest me the right way, then it doesn't contest correctly. So that's why it said open. So you playing Conley, he doesn't have a high block, that's the only way he could contest me.
Obvious they're becoming frustrated. Nothing seems to be going their way. In a major drought, need to find some
sort of momentum.
And trust me, when the D's slow to react, he'll be the first guy to make them pay.
Yeah, they're going to do a much better job of putting a little bit of pressure on him on his way to the hoop.
The three.
Oh.
Shows hustle and plays hard on defense. Wow. Towns sure knows how to keep his coaches happy.
No, that was a good contest.
And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things...
It was late. It said slightly late on it. I gotta do my subs.
The Warriors setting their clocks and calendars to coincide with their superstar. One, Wardell Stephen Curry.
Whew, Draymond with the three.
Must have been too good to pass up because
Green is... Ooh, I should put Moody in. Let's see here. Kerr, who we replacing? Wiggins, put Moody in. And then let's put Kuminga at center. Yeah, Kuminga is 82 overall. Klay Thompson's only at 82 overall now. He sucks.
And the Warriors making a change here. And it's Conley with the ball for the Timberwolves.
Oh, okay. Broke my ankles, but oh, I almost got the steal.
Fires top of the
good shot.
Hits the front of the rim and out. I think he's gone completely dry.
It's because you use your stamina doing all those moves.
Now is that he gets inside his own head. Time to take deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth.
Yeah, I messed up. I did the same thing. I used too much stamina. And also, I went for a stupid fadeaway. Ooh, good. Good shot. Let's give Moody the ball. Oh, I got lucky. I didn't even green that.
Okay, that's a tough bucket. D on him as tight as possible, but you're not going to stop this guy from getting to the rim.
I can hear your controller vibrating. Yeah, from the defense. I was trying to dunk on him, but it just gave me a stupid layup.
I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make plays.
Oh, you should have shot it.
Really get after it. He can sense that they're reeling, and he's going to put his foot on the pedal.
He did because he had stamina that time.
Goes to the reverse layup and drops it in.
Oh, it's because he's out of energy. You got to sub him out. Yeah, that's why you can't keep players in forever.
Since half, there's been a stark contrast between these teams. I'm talking about...
Well, how much yellow does he have in his bar?
And start with their defense. They've been intense on that end, and they can actually help their offense as well.
Yeah, because he was subbed.
Now here's Gobert. Still no points. Pass to Conley. Four on the clock. To end the run. The shot comes out.
That was a good look for him from mid-range, but just couldn't make the defense pay.
Yeah, you can call a timeout next possession.
Is just a defensive specialist. He's proven to be more than that.
Yeah, B.A., I like how he uses his...
No use playing with people who can't shoot.
...taking high-percentage shots that come to him naturally. And here's Edwards outside.
Good shot.
Yes, great play by Conley to set it up. Edwards got his first 3 points of the game. A moment to hear from Ali LaForce.
The Warriors are pursuing a two-timeline approach, competing for titles while also building a young core for their...
Good
career.
Shot.
It does not come cheap. This season, they're paying record-high luxury tax with a total team payroll around $500 million. Brian, the commitment to winning now and down the road is evident.
Deep pockets, Ali, that's for sure. Thank you. Back to Thompson.
He jumped so early. If Gobert didn't shoot so early or jump so early.
It's so hard trying to stay down on that pump fake from Clay. He's just so tricky and crafty with it.
Third quarter of basketball here. A little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Here's Edwards.
To the hole. Nice. To be fair, Jeremy, I do play this game every day. Yeah.
Outside Edwards. Just 5 to shoot. Shoots over Thompson. Edwards can't hit. And so it's the Golden State Warriors holding a massive 34-point lead to end the quarter. Their efficiency has been off the charts. They're running their sets well. There have been two very different performances from these teams today. As we get going in quarter.
Did she work? Oh yeah, he was at it too.
Here's Moody.
What is that?
Fires from deep. And the Warriors with another three.
Now you have to extend that defense. I mean, you really have to stay connected to
Cheryl. Good shot.
Some assertive play from Town. Basically shrugging off the contact. The three from Thompson. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Curry. 11 in the second half. Conley with the ball.
That wasn't open. I was covered. 7%.
Towns can't get it to go. It's never easy from that distance. But we see him drill those and shoot around all the time. Even though he is capable.
He guarded me 10%. He's playing defense. It's just I'm greening the shot.
Pass to Gobert. Now here's Edwards. Conley with the ball.
Shoot it. Shoot it. No, not that. Not with Gobert. Let's recreate Clay's 60 points with 11 dribbles. Yeah, you haven't heard about that before? Yeah, he did it. He's also had like 42 or 47 points in a quarter. Oh no. It's the most in NBA history. Good shot. Banked it in there like Tim Duncan. No, I threw it right to him. I was hoping it'd go over everyone. Ooh. You have to double tap triangle, like really quickly. Also, his pass accuracy might be a little low. Because he's a center. I don't know how good Cat's pass accuracy is. Alright, let's see what I can do.
When it comes to Golden State over the last 10 to 15 years,
no! You double teamed me. I was going to go for like a logo shot. There's no one in there. There's no one in the paint. I've got 32 with Curry.
Got 32 points. Well, the scoreboard tells you.
Can you hear the announcers talking?
This one. A great showing here for the Warriors. Pretty clear who the better team was today. They dominated in just about every phase of this game, Grant.
BA, it's almost hard to think what didn't go well for them.
their plan, their execution, everything was absolutely on point. And even the opposing fans can't...
Yeah, no, you gotta sub them out. Everybody's too low of energy.
Anytime they needed a bucket, they'd put the ball in his hands and say, go make a...
Yeah, it don't matter no more, but you should have done it whenever there was like 10 minutes left. Jeremy, I do PlayStation tournaments on here, doing this. Watch this, I'm gonna do jelly. Doing this. Yeah, it's $5 if you win. It's a 16 player bracket. You're open.
Just 5 on the clock. The Timberwolves need...
Why didn't you shoot it? Cat's a 3-point shooter.
We've got 13 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. Here's Curry. And there's another one for the Warriors.
Making use of the in-between area. Curry's ability to break defenses down opens up these shots.
At the buzzer. Oh.
And so it's the Warriors taking care of business in this one. This one wasn't even close. The hometown crowd was waiting for a miracle that never came.
I'll play a terrible team next time.
Consistent throughout. They met every challenge and they earned this dub. And that about wraps it up. This is Brian Anderson.
That's not true at all. All of them have their own overalls and stuff.